It was Sam Houston's favorite white cake, and Mrs. Houston could have baked it the same way you can. Take 2 cups of quick-dissolving Imperial Pure Cane Sugar. Cream with butter till it's light and fluffy. Vanilla and almond flavoring, milk and water. Fold in the egg whites gently. And after 25 minutes, that does look good. Recipe for the shiny chocolate frosting and the Sam Houston white cake are on cartons and bags of Imperial Pure Cane Sugar. Try it. If Mrs. Houston could do it on her old wood stove, think what you can do on a modern range. And remember, the secret of good Texas cooks from the old days to our day is Imperial Pure Cane Sugar.